Hello guys, welcome back to the Python tutorial. And in today's lecture we will see file handling. Like input and output, we take input from keyboard and show output on console. We can also do this using file. We can take input from file and show output in file, and so that we can reuse that output yeah any content in the file after later time. That's why we will use file. So to read a file or to write in a file, we need to use a mode. So first of all, we have many different modes to opening a file. Some of modes are read plus plus means reading and writing both, writing only and writing plus plus, and also append and append plus to append and read data, and writing data in binary format, reading data in binary format, reading data in binary with writing, and writing data in binary with reading. These are some modes. So let us see how can we create a file. To create a file, first of all I will use open function. Here text.txt, this will be a file name and our method. So if I will use w, then if file is present here, we have already tested, so I am deleting this thing. If file is present in our module, then it will it will not create the file. If file is not present, then it will create a file. So let's run this thing. Okay, you can see here it just created a file. So we have some functions working over file, like fe.closed. It will check this file is closed or not, and we can also check name of the file. We can also check mode of the opening of file, like this thing. So false, text.txt and mode. So these are some operations we can do, and also we can close a file using fo.close function. So now we have closed. If I will try to do this thing after close, then it will pop a error. No, means we cannot, it's not an error, but we cannot read a file after closing. Here let me try to read. You can see input output operation closed file. So after closing file we cannot read. So what I will do now, I will write some data in our file. So to write some data, we have write function. Simple, here just write my name is Manish Kumar, okay, and just run this thing. Now convert this to read method, and here now what I will do, I will read. Print, let me see, my name is Manish Kumar, whatever data that we have written in our file. So these are both reading and writing. Now how can we check where our pointer in a file is? So for that we will use tell function to tell where our file pointer is. So currently it's on 0. And another is seek. So in seek, we will use offset, like where from where to start, and here we can use three value: 0 to start from initial one, 1 to current position, and 2 to from last position. We use these three from value. So here I am starting from 0. Now fo.read. Print, name is Manish Kumar, it started from 2. Now let me check this, change this to 5, M is Manish Kumar. So it's starting from next offset value, and also we can read number of bytes, like I want to read only 10 value, up to 10, then here it's up to 10. So we can also provide count here, how much we want to read. And after that we can also check our where our file pointer is after reading at 15. After reading things, 5 plus 10 is equal to 15, so our file pointer is at 15th position. So this is how we can perform some operations on the file. We can also perform some operation using append a plus plus. Let us see a4 dot write my name is Nish Kumar. Just see, I'm trying to append this thing. Okay, now it's appended. Now once again I'm trying to read in this thing. My name is Manish, and once again my name is Manish Kumar. So it appended the file. A is to append the file. So we have seen all the modes, and in next lecture we will see how can we remove, delete a file, how can we rename a file using OS module. Thank you.